Yes, I'm George van Zijl. I'm from the Northwest University based in Potchefstroom, South Africa.
Excellent. And what have you been discussing at the steeDA conference today?
Yeah, so basically what we did is we thought it would be nice to show farmers exactly where their profit goes on the farm, where they make their money. So instead of just mapping your yield, your tons per hectare, we thought about doing it in dollars per hectare. So the farmer can know which fields contribute the most to his income.